A heat source is coming up from within the substructure.
I need a bit more intel than that.
Data analysis complete. It's highly probable we're looking at the Russian KNRB-0 Argus robot that's been at the center of the arms control debate.
I think I'm gonna need a bigger gun.
It's a monocoque design. They sacrificed armor for payload capacity, so the outer shell should have some strength issues.
I'd rather go all out than bother with defense. Time to hit hard and make him regret it.
Bravo! Everyone fire on that core!